Let's say you've already replaced your refrigerator air filter and water filter, but you still have the indicator light. First, tap the Options button. Then scroll down to the water filter. Then press and hold the Set button till it starts flashing and stops flashing. That resets the indicator. Next, scroll down to the next filter, hold the Set button, and release. Now I've got no indicator for another 6 months.